not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Practicing. Soon you'll be quipping like a pro. Attacking target.
Fight it, kid.
Heads up.
Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
For telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. I'm building some on my blog. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree...
Spider-Man does it again!
there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. Seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. More of them up on the balcony.
We'll need your weapon work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Hey! Get that shit!
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
You can't take out all of us!
Totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
We're gonna need backup.
We'll kill you.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
You're moving too fast.
What if these new weapons work?
Here. Cat! What are these weapons? Memory metal?
He just broke my gun!
Shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap! Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
They're moving the new form into the plaza. Find out how.
Stay away from his doctor.
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. Gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Change out here.